Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus, the topic that is about limit. So now I want to show you how to answer. I will put about number 4 on numerator and denominator. Now, I will put 4 over 3 go outside. Now, we have the formula in here. So, sine of ax over ax when x approaches to number 0 equals to number 1. So the value of this one equals to number 1. And that is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.